For freedom of entry, well, we investigate how free is a firm able to enter the industry or exit the industry. You know, some schools might prefer the factor to call this factor barriers to entry. Same thing, if a barriers to entry is high, if a barrier is high, you don't have much freedom. If a barriers are low, then there's much freedom to enter and exit the market. So there are real and artificial barriers to entry. So the real barrier to entry can be a huge sunk cost, a huge capital investment. For example, in order to enter the petrochemicals industry or the aviation industry, one has to invest a lot in capital equipment. So for example, in the case of petrochemicals, you need huge crackers downstream and drills to find oil upstream. For aviation, you need to buy many, many planes. And that is not cheap. So not everyone can just walk into the aviation industry and declare himself, well, a player. Artificial barriers are things like patents, legislations, and so on. For example, if a pharmaceutical company holds a patent on a certain kind of medicine. Now, even if you're able to invest in a plant, get researchers, pay all the sunk costs, you will not be able to enter the market for that particular medicine because you're violating the patent. Now, that is unless you buy the patent from the original pharmaceutical company. In some countries, some state-owned company might be the only one allowed to operate in a particular industry. For example, a long time ago in Singapore, Singtel was the only telco operator in Singapore because, well, for the early part of Singapore's history, it was the only authorized operator. And that is a barrier to entry as well. That's a legislation that prevents other companies from getting in. What about getting out of the industry? Well, if you have a huge sunk cost, that means I built a huge factory here, that will deter you from just, you know, anyhow exiting the industry as and when you like. You have a huge factory that you can't just quit. So these barriers affect the freedom of entry in and out of an industry.